Hi, my name is Catherine Barron, and I'm lead at product testing for the Peanut Butter Turner, or the PBC. Our device is going to revolutionize simple kitchen gadgets, like how the pop socket revolutionized simple phone accessories. Growing up, I was raised on natural peanut butter, but my mom never took the time to mix a separated oil back into the peanut butter. This made for an extremely dry nut butter at the end of the jar and created a general distaste for the spread until I became older. Over the years, I noticed more and more people struggling with the same phenomena, and that's when the idea for the PBC was born. Our solution to mixing oil back into various nut butters comes in the form of this simple device, which can be used to mix nut butter of various ingredients coming in jars of various sizes. This device makes mixing nut butter not only easier and faster, but also cleaner. Just listen to one of our customer testimonies.
I like that the handle is like a perfect hand size, so I can twist it easily. I would probably make it bigger and then like the scoop part, I would make bigger on top so it gets the oil and moves it into the peanut butter.
The natural food industry is an $81.6 billion industry. And as health-minded millennials and Generation Z demographics begin to enter the consumer market, this industry will only continue to grow. Not only is the natural food industry a growing market, but nut butters are becoming more synonymous with a balanced diet. This is why we have made young, health-conscious adults the primary target market for our product. Our current competitor is Uncle Whitmer's Peanut Butter Mixer. This company produces a device that is hand-cranked and screws onto fixed jar sizes in order to incorporate the oil into the nut butter. Our device is a market disruptor because it can be used with jars of various sizes and is cleaner and easier to use because it is one continuous device. We also plan to target our primary client base through online ads and implementing a more creative ad strategy to boost interest. This is an area where a competitor is lacking. We are a team made up of engineers, business students, and creatives, constantly asking, how can we do better? With Gage Gommels as brand manager, Alyssa Becker as business strategy, Curtis McLeod as lead design engineer, Amanda Clark as marketing lead, Travis White as lead engineer, and myself as lead in product testing, we have built the PBC from the ground up. Together, we have developed two working prototypes and brought them to customers to test for invaluable feedback. While our product is still in the developmental stages, we are excited to continue testing our ideas until we have developed our ideal device and can bring it to market. By the end of 2019, we are set to build small batch production of our product to sell and test market. The PBC will generate revenue primarily through online sales directly to customers, but we will also sell wholesale units to natural grocery stores for brick and mortar shops to carry our product. With a $5,000 investment, we will continue to refine and test our product with consumer markets. We will further develop our design and implement more rigorous testing. With this investment, we will also continue to invest in our marketing strategy and begin implementing different online targeted marketing campaigns. So why should you care? Well, you should care because we care. For years, I've been listening to various friends, family, fellow frustrated consumers struggle with the everyday annoyance of mixing oil back into peanut butter. At PBC, we are committed to find optimal solutions to make leading a healthy lifestyle hassle-free. Thank you for listening to our pitch, and we look forward to hearing from you soon.